match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back to your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
When you talk about Ric Flair, you have to say there isn't a single thing he didn't accomplish in his incredible career. Not a title, the nature of what he didn't hold, not a rival he didn't get the better of.
And it also goes without saying, he's colorful as he is dangerous. Stokely is a pure entertainer, a performer who puts the E in WWE. He just loves that spotlight.
So give us the breakdown here for Ric Flair. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, man, nice reversal.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Not today, too fast.
Santino Moreno, no problem getting out of that one.
This is a big risk. Will it pay him?
Look out! And he touches that one.
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs. I've pulled the brunt of the attack.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Avoids the impact there.
A quick pin. Can you do it,
baby?
The shoulders are down.
Here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
It all began in 2007 when Santino emerged from the crowd of Raw's first ever broadcast from Italy. Santino answered Mr. McMahon's challenge and somehow defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship. And he's been his own life force ever since. Santino's been linked to beautiful divas and enjoyed reigns as a WWE Tag Team Champion and a United States. The shoulders are dead. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here. And how much abuse can that arm withstand? Looking for the win. Man, this is why he's considered to be one of the greatest world heavyweight champions to ever live.
Jerry, earlier you talked about Santino's entry into WWE and two things we must discuss are the appearance of his supposed...
And that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
The knee breaker, the end is near.
And that's all that matters. This match,
oh, and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that.
Two. They're softening him up, and now he's going to lock him up. It's figure four.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Oh, talk about getting stuck dead in your tracks. Oh, out of nowhere. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Uh-oh. and these shortcuts just make him
shoulders, and he escapes with a kick out. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Just when he thinks he's going the one way, his opponent takes him another. He's in. The shoulders are down. If that's not going to keep the Nature Boy down, you can bet nothing will.
We're looking at complete domination here.
There's
no coming back from that. Did he score